back of real Florida girl. I'm gonna go see if we can have a big ditch because all the it's been raining for a few days, and we're gonna go see what we can catch. See, I thought there were tadpoles in the game, and I was right. I saw a bunch over here. There's some over here. I got one that time. I'm gonna grab the bucket with. Oh, I see a huge one. I see a bunch of bubbling down here. I got a whole bunch. Because if you can't see them all over the bubbles, and you don't see anything, they're all over. Just do a big swipe and you get like a bunch. That's what I've been doing.
Oh, that's what you're looking for, is the little bubbles and them popping in the water?
Bubbly, you can't see anything, and you see like the big grassy area. So a huge swipe up and like follow, and you'll probably get a lot. That's what I just did. So just about to stop at a few more, I caught this huge guy. He's pretty fat. So has little flappy things, little legs. That's it, right there.
Little nub starting.
I'm doing it with this guy.
Toss him back into his natural environment.
One. That's good.
Pretty good.
Got some apples.
Okay.
You mind if you're kicking them all through the camera? Yeah, watch them all come running.